Okay.
Hi.
We did it. Good afternoon, New York City.
New York City.
So Savannah just Hello. Randomly texted me last night and was like, hey, I missed my flight to Paris. Can I come to New York? And I was like, absolutely yes. And she's the first person to stay.
Here I am.
In my new room and on their subway. Okay.
Yes.
So we just decided we would do a cute little vlog today. And
our day in the life of New York City, right?
Literally. And basically, we were looking for some places to eat, but then we were like, honestly, we're so hungry and there's a subway right there. New York is so expensive. And it's 60 degrees here
what
in January.
It's a good day to come.
It's a good day to come. Okay, what's the plan? What are we doing?
So we're gonna go to
Soho. Yeah, we are.
Just go shopping at Brandy Melville.
Yeah, we are. I've never been.
You look so cute. I do?
Yeah. You look so cute.
And we're just gonna see what the day is. Maybe. Oh, we go to museum.
Yes. We're just gonna, the world's our oyster, and we're on Subway, so.
We woke up at 12 and noon.
Yeah, and you got here at what time? You got here at like 3 a.m.?
Yeah.
We went to bed at 5 because we got so excited and talked.
So we just came out of our cave this morning.
How was it? Okay, everybody. We got the. What did I get? I got the
got
spicy
Italian veggie delight or something.
Yeah, I haven't had any vegetables at all, so I literally told Savannah, I was like, I need vegetables in my body. You're the healthy girl. What? So it looks so good. We're gonna eat it. But yeah.
A New York exclusive, only here.
This is the first place when I landed. I was so stressed out because I didn't know like the streets and stuff. And literally, they had a TV going and the news was playing. And I remember like two people got stabbed. And I was like, I was so stressed out. I was like, I'm like so scared. But no, we're here. It's been 2 months. So.
He's a local now.
Oh. It's focused on you.
Hi, the star of the show.
Hello, oh there we go, okay.
I just have to say, Peyton's neighborhood is so damn cute here.
It's cute, we're in Washington Heights.
I love it.
Yeah, it's honestly, it's a vibe. It's a cute vibe.
I was telling Peyton that coming here, I would know if he was thriving or not vibing.
It's true.
And he is full on thriving here.
Which makes me happy.
No, he literally is like in his element. I feel like you've adjusted so well.
I'm trying. I really am trying. And I was telling her too, because there are those days though when, you know, you have to go grocery shopping, but you don't get to just have your car. You have to go on the subway and then carry and wait in line for 15 hours and then have laundry to do and everything. And that guy was so cute. Oh my god, he's so cute. Guys, you're so cute.
There's so many cute guys here.
But no, I feel so good. Like, she saw my cute room. We're actually gonna go and see if we can find a rug. And we're just gonna have fun, and I'm so happy because she's literally been one of my best friends since like.
Oh, and we just like.
Like, we're from the same town.
We have always been on the same level, have the same. We're always just down for anything. I'm very spontaneous, and like, we don't have any. No idea scares us.
No.
Like, that's the type of people.
Literally,
we are.
None. We just like. We love exploring, but we're like safe about it too. Like, obviously there's a balance of having to be safe and.
But literally the last time we did something crazy, we were in London together.
We were. And then so here's my subway tour for all my Utahans who haven't been. Usually there's some type of like homeless human that chills over here or like crackhead. But it's pretty good today. So we just go boom. It's really cute. This is where you fill your Metro card. Yeah, how was getting your Metro card?
Oh, it was good.
Show us how it's done. Yep. Oh wait, please do it again. Me. There you go. Yeah, and then I just do like an unlimited, and then you just head on in, and we're gonna be going downtown. Oh, and it looks like one's here. Uh-oh, did we miss it? Why is everybody running? People are running. Oh, can we get on it? Can we get on it? Can we get on it? And then you also do that a lot, and you literally just get on it. Oh, I think this is the C. No, it's the A. This is great. Yeah. A vibe. Yeah.
I hate when you get on it, and then you have like a minute, so you just look like an idiot.
Literally. I think it's the A. Like, that's what it's showing right there. Look how freaking cute you are. I love it. I'm trying, okay, one-handed, I've been trying to put my MetroCard in my wallet. Why does it not want to focus? Oh, there we go. There we go. In my little bag. These are all of Savannah's fans.
What are you doing, bro?
So sometimes you gotta do a little subway change. See, I feel like I can't, I guess I can hold it there. No, Savannah was asking me about, because I was literally talking to her. I talked to her and some of my like really close best friends about either moving here or LA, just with like acting and everything. And Savannah was like, do you feel like this is the right spot? Sometimes it gets really loud, but I do, and it's like, it's a grind, but you just do it somehow. So
no, that's the thing here, it's like you just go hard and you grind.
Yeah.
And then so, your hard work pays off. Whereas yeah. Like in LA, you do work hard, but it's more who you know there.
Facts. My hair is seriously getting so long.
It's thick.
She's thick. She's thicky. Literally. I'm excited. I feel like we're gonna get a random stranger is gonna jump in and be like, can I be in your vlog?
Oh.
And I'm gonna be like, 100%. I like a lot of light sparkles from blush. Video of like,
no, when you recorded me with like going behind,
yeah,
that was
yeah. Pop on, yeah. See how this one's a lot busier. Okay, necessity. Okay. Your pods. Your headphones. They're always so good. So when you do your signature, you get the ring.
Oh, I have AirPods.
But I don't, but they can listen to the same music.
Oh, okay.
I have big ears.
They're small ears.
Okay. Then we'll jam. Wow, I literally just said you get the right one and then I put it in my
right
ear. Good job. Yeah, that happens a lot too. So you have to hold on to stuff. Let me see if I can think of my craziest subway story. Oh, there was one guy, I was with friends, and there was a guy who got stabbed in the cart behind me with scissors. And so there was like a just like blood everywhere, and we like, got a lift because the lift was cheap. And we had to like, just like saw all of this like, with blood, and it was weird. It's like I did see Todd, you know, and like blood and gore doesn't bother me, but when it's like actual real human blood, like the liquidy just like, it's so weird.
That's weird.
Yeah.
That's scary. Sucks.
Yeah, okay. You can stop it. Where are you going? Savannah, what's happening? Just off.
It's just off, yeah.
Right.
That's
scary, it's about to happen.
Mom, Dad, if you see this.
Now you know when we're all like, yeah, the MT is the
best. I love you. Now you know. Hour three waiting in the subway, how do you feel? Just like really overwhelmed. It's like really overwhelmed.
I told you.
There's no water. There's no food. Don't know what to do. Okay, in all seriousness. There is a person with a gun
on the track.
So we're hanging out. We have no power. So kind of scary.
All power has been turned off the tracks. Please give us the okay. We're stuck here. Sorry for this delay. It's beyond our control.
This is literally my nightmare.
Yeah.
I'm so lucky there's
a I would say power-headed Aries, but also I feel like Scorpios are very aggressive.
First of all, it's supposed to be really
aggressive.
He can get pissed off. I'm
okay. But you're both water signs.
I'm the
crazy one. My mom's a Leo.
Are we back in business?
Hopefully.
Why is it? It is. We've been in here. How long do you think we've been in here? An hour? I love that. My friend. I'm so proud of you for keeping it together. And our new friends. We love them. Also, really low-key attracted to this guy over here and his socks.
What's that acronym? It's like SLC.
SLUT. Where we say slut.
What is it?
Salt Lake, Utah. So slut.
But there's like, isn't there, I thought it was like Latter-day Saints.
Oh, the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. Yeah.
Yeah.
No, we literally sat on that train. Also, why is it not focusing?
There we go.
Okay. We're on that train for a good 2 hours. Yeah, supposedly a guy with the gun. So, but that's okay, because the adventure still continues. They were almost gonna make us get out and walk, which is kind of funny, and would have been pretty legendary, but. Where did she go? Come here. I lost Savannah. Where'd you go?
I just went the opposite way.
Okay, let's see. No, that's fair. But we met some new friends.
We made a whole friend. Like, we're kind of glowing from our little...
Our sweat.
Our sweat. We're dewy.
Yeah. So... Going up the AirPods?
Yeah,
I thought he was going to be too. I love that.
That's what we do.
Okay, so first we're going to... I think we're gonna go to the lab first. The Lululemon lab. She also works at Lululemon. Mm-hmm. She actually is the one who told me to do this.
Yep. And how do you like it?
I love it.
We may go there first and then we're gonna go to Brandy Melville.
It could switch.
Get a drink.
But as of right now, and get a drink. So we're gonna go to a comedy show tonight.
I know. I need a drink.
We might be able to. We can get on that one.
You're so tall that I'm like, I had to like hurry and run because you're so tall to get like your face.
I know, I'm so tall.
Which isn't a bad thing.
Yeah, you're right.
But I just have to prop the camera up a little bit higher, you know? I can't just like discreetly
move. Savannah gave me her haircut because I was starting to sweat. An hour. Okay, so I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to the lab first. Oh, it's not that far.
Alright.
There we go.
Finally. We are arriving finally to the real world again. Wow.
Oh, what is this?
It's a concert.
Oh my god. Who is it though? Hey, what is this?
It's for a DJ.
Okay, I don't know DJs.
I am the DJ.
There is just a huge line over there for a DJ, apparently. But we ain't about that.
I think we're by Soho. I don't know if this is technically Soho, but it's cute.
Dun, 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 dun.
I know.
I always have that song playing in my head.
Da 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 da
da da da da da da.
I wonder when I'm gonna meet my favorite human, Emma Watson here.
I know, you're bound to run into her. Like, your life just manifests so beautifully.
Do you think it's... I hope I look good.
Emma Watson, if you're gonna watch this, who's your biggest fan in New York?
I know. I don't wanna just be a fan, I wanna be like...
A friend.
A friend. Like,
your friend who can turn into your friend. He's a friend to all.
I saw that Sprite thing the other day, actually. That's where the soul cycling is over there. This is so cool. We love.
Skip.
This is so cute. Okay, I'm really excited. I'm also stressed. There it is. I just like really shouldn't buy stuff, but.
But yet we're still going.
But we're gonna see what's on discount. A markdown. We use markdown.
Yeah, that's the key.
Boom, boom. Let's see if my boy's working.
Good.
This is my best friend, Savannah. She literally did.
I'm a hugger too.
She literally just flew out here last night. She called me at 1 a.m. and was like, "Can I come stay with you for the day?" And I was like, "Yes, we're vlogging." So.
Yeah. I am honored.
Yes.
This is my first time.
This is my first time in the lab.
The lab's amazing.
I'm pumped.
It's so beautiful. I recommend a lot of work at Lululemon.
Yeah, she's the one who told me to work at Lululemon.
Oh.
So yeah. I did.
I just started working here, so.
Oh, great.
Sadly, we've done.
I kind of love this. So.
I miss camera. Camera guy. You should start. You should go behind the backdrop. That is cute. I'll go see if they have one. New York, New York.
Okay, so this is my favorite drag queen, Adora. So I feel like I have to send her a picture.
Adore.
I'm vlogging. Say, what do you?
Welcome to Soho Broadway.
Oh my god.
651, 520.
Amazing. Wow.
Spring and Rome.
You look amazing. I'm recording. Wait, she could be a James Bond girl?
Yeah.
Wait, you need to say who are you?
Hi, I'm Caitlin.
I love her so much. Do you remember that time when I was really sad in the break room and had no energy?
And I made you hot chocolate.
Yes. It was so
cute. She's the cutest.
She's the cutest. Right, I know.
Why are you doing this to me?
Because you're cute and I'm showing the world my friends.
Oh my god, I love vlogs. I'm so camera shy.
I am.
You're doing just pretend that it's not here.
But you are here. What anyway?
Obsessed. A boyfriend.
Yeah. So tell us, how's your day been going so far?
So
my
good.
Vlog. We're vlogging
today. It's been like a really good day. It's Saturday, 60 degrees.
See, the camera catches her better than me.
Oh, stop.
Her light. It just happens so naturally. Why is she running away? Yeah. Why are you running away, best friend?
I get camera shy.
And it's back on him, the host of this vlog. See, he hasn't been here a lot longer than me.
So cool. Literally. I love it. Okay, what juice did you get?
I got a green juice.
What did I get? I
got. He got a beet, carrot, ginger, apple juice.
It's really good.
It's strong.
The ginger is really strong, mm-hmm. But it's probably good for me because I haven't had a lot of like nutrients, so yeah. I need to like
stock up on it.
Because we're in Little Italy right now. It's really cute.
We're just trying to find a good place to eat.
Not get hit by a car. Savannah's very intrigued by this place over here. So, we'll see what she thinks.
I hope you don't need reservations.
I don't think so.
Okay. Like, at pasta's like 15 bucks. What do you think?
I kind of want a place to sit outside.
That's a good idea. Yeah.
Should we keep walking down?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, look at these lights.
I know.
It's still so festive.
So cute. It's adorable. There's so many socks. Slay.
Like ramen shops here in New York where you can just go in your own cubicle and it's like the quiet shop. Have you seen those?
No, but I love the idea of that.
You literally, they just like, you're in your own cubicle and they pass you a paper and you write what you want and then you pass that over. It's like the most like introvert. Look at this one.
Okay, we found a dinner spot. We're outside in Italy. Little Italy. Cute.
Can I wear my thing like this?
Yes, please. Please. Amazing. How was that?
It was so good.
So good. Let's see. Okay, here we go. Oh. She's tasty. amazing.
Oh my god.
Get it!
Okay, so we ended up going to Urban Outfitters and they bought her rug. And I don't know how I feel about it. I think it's cute. Because we have like some color now with like the yellow and then the red pillow and the blue room.
He got a deal for it too.
I did. It was supposed to be like $40 and I got it for $24 with tax $26. But I would say that's the end of a good day in the life of Peyton and Savannah.
And
Savannah's literally getting on a flight in like, what, 3 hours, you wild woman.
Yes, I am. I will be going back to the West Coast.
But then we'll just make another vlog.
But I'll come back and we can make another vlog. We had to make an ending. Bye. Bye. Oh, I've always wanted to do this.